Biblical Talks podcast with Michael Tolliver. This podcast is dedicated to biblical teaching and having worldview discussions from a biblical perspective. Here is today's podcast.
This is a spotlight on the scriptures. Matthew 4, verse 3 and 4. And the tempter came and said to him, "If you are the Son of God, command these stones to become loaves of bread." But he answered, "It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God." This is the same kind of temptation that came to Eve. She saw that the tree was good for food, Genesis 3 and 6. The Lord was told to turn stones into bread. Please notice what Satan said, "If you are the Son of God." Now the condition "if" here carries the meaning of since. Satan did not doubt who Jesus was, but Satan wanted to get him to violate the plan of God and to use wrongfully divine power he had set aside in his humility, Philippians 2 and 7. Now this tells us that the devil has been watching Jesus go without food. And he knows what you're up to too. He knows what buttons to push to tempt you to act outside of the will of God. 1 John 2 verses 15 through 16 says that the temptation for the Christian is the lust of the flesh. In this situation, Satan questioned the provision of God. Jesus was hungry. God didn't feed him. Why should Jesus just make what he needed out of the stones? Bread. But Jesus answered, "It is written, man should not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God." Now, if Jesus, the living word, needed to use the written word to deal with the enemy of the word, how much more do you and I need the word of God? Jesus' quotes is from Deuteronomy 8 and 3, which state that God allowed Israel to go hungry that he might feed them with manna and teach them to trust him to provide for them. So this verse is directly applicable to Jesus' circumstances and is a fitting reply to Satan's temptation. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Moses explained to Israel how they survived through the wilderness. Not by might, not by their wisdom, nor by their education, but by the God's provision. They didn't survive merely because of the manna, but because of the one who provided the manna. Beloved, was Jesus hungry? Yes. But he was willing to trust God to provide rather than act independently of him. Beloved, we need to live by the word of God. People listen to the traffic report before heading to work so they can find out the condition they can't see. Now, these traffic reports are normally provided by a person flying around in a helicopter or a plane who has a large vantage point. The proof that people are listening to the traffic reports and believe them is evidenced by the decision on which route they would take. People just don't listen to traffic reports for their listening pleasure. They listen to get information on the situation they can't see themselves. As Christians, we need eyes that we don't have. God has a greater vantage point and provides that information to us in his word. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. This is a spotlight on the scriptures.
Thank you for listening to Biblical Talks. This podcast is solely supported by listener donations. Please go to biblicaltalks.com to support this podcast and have a blessed day.